127 in this Fredrick Noad book. It's Slurs. So when we're doing our slurs, 4 and 2 are down together, plenty of space. I'm holding 2 down, lots of weight on 2. As I do a 2-4 slur, there's an arch in the hand, 2 is pulling the proximals, pulling the slur down. As the proximal pulls, this is a bump and run slur, coined from the guys at NCSA when Shearer was alive. You're bumping the next string, proximal pulls the finger, lifts. So it's a little slower. Moving my finger, so you can soon see it. C2 is down still. So we're after these A's. Let's talk about this F sharp pull off. It pulls straight, parallel knuckles, still keeps in. So to do this motion, I'm going to come down F sharp, and fingers always go down together if they can. So this is, so we're doing, see the 2-1 together and the 4-2 go down, 4-2 together. On this piece is the 2. Okay, so I hope that helps with the slurs. Parallel knuckles, proximal pulling the finger, tip more pressure on the lower note than the other one. Keeping fingers down as guide fingers. Nice space. Thumb is always behind the second finger, between the second and the first finger. We're playing with the knuckle parallel to the string. All the best.